Together, let us pray the fourth novena to Saint Francis de Sales. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Opening prayer. O Blessed Francis, who in your life did excel in all virtues, especially in your love of God and of your neighbor, I earnestly ask you to take me under your immediate protection to obtain from God my perfect conversion and that of all sinners. Teach me, O Father, to fix my eyes on heaven, that I may generously trample underfoot every obstacle that presents itself in my way and attain that degree of glory which you, in your mercy, hold out to me. Assist us, O Lord, we beseech you, that through the merits of Saint Francis de Sales, that what our endeavors cannot obtain may be given to us by his intercession. The fourth day. Dear Lord, we thank you for giving us Saint Francis de Sales as an example of holiness. Help us to imitate the virtue he showed by persevering in his missionary work amidst many trials and sufferings. Saint Francis de Sales, you set out on a difficult missionary journey to convert the Calvinists in the territory near you. Those you preached to rudely refused to listen and sometimes even threatened you, but you persevered in your mission. Please persevere in bringing my petition before God. Though you endured physical suffering from the cold and many discouragements, you did not waver in your devotion to God or your zeal for souls. Pray for me that I may never allow trials to deter me from serving God. Pray that I may persevere in doing God's will, no matter what difficulties I might face. Saint Francis de Sales, pray for us. Novena prayer to Saint Francis de Sales. Do not look forward in fear to the changes in life. Rather, look to them with full hope that as they arise, God, whose very own you are, will lead you safely through all things. And when you cannot stand it, God will carry you in his arms. Do not fear what may happen tomorrow. The same understanding Father who cares for you today will take care of you then and every day. He will either shield you from suffering or will give you unfailing strength to bear it. Be at peace and put aside all anxious thoughts and imitations. Kindly mention your request here. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us, sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Concluding prayer. O God, who for the salvation of souls did will that Saint Francis de Sales should become all things to all men and women, mercifully grant that we, helped by the gentleness of his charity, guided by his teachings, and sharing in His merits may obtain eternal happiness. This we ask through Christ our Lord. Amen. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.